I had covered deaths, explosions, shootings, and they were really dark days.
I said when I arrived here on Wednesday night that I felt the hand of history upon us.
So I think it was a special moment that unified a lot of people. People who previously had been sworn enemies had shook hands and settled old differences.
Thank you for all you did. It was a very difficult week.
Really, we were sort of the witnesses to history.